she wasn't joking about raising hell.
Crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired. Getting desperate. You really want to lose your power, didn't you?
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Get in.
Glad to see you're safe. Speed up!
I'm going as fast as I can!
He's angry now.
This can't be.
This is what you get for playing with the sea virus. stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in the wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. They've all seen my senseless death. I hope they've got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. And carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
Ada!
Back for more? You really are glutton for punishment.
Ada! Welcome back.
I'm not your little doll. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. I appreciate the gesture, but I'm a big fan.
Creation! Come to me, Ada!
Ada!
Elena, cover me!
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
Not if I can help it.
Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, then you should
be careful. Sure I here?
Nothing much wrong.
Thank you.
shall pass.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No. No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.